Right.
Hello there, Modern Murphy here, and welcome back to Steep. This is going to be part 3. Now, I was in the middle of filming the continuation video from the last one, part 2, and it just crashed the game. So, we're going to start it back up here. Again, we're going to go back into the race that's kicking my ass, because I have no idea where the finish line's at, and it says to pull up your fucking mountain view and drop flags and stuff to get there, but it doesn't help when I don't know where the fucking finish line is. So, that being said, we're gonna let this load back up here, and we're gonna go conquer this bitch. We are going to go conquer this bitch. Okay, close.
Heads up, partner. There's a new Steep World Tour kicking off right now, so let's get over there and get you signed up.
Don't care. Don't care. So, we're in the same race. See, look at the finish line. I'm gonna hit a tree. Yep, okay. So, you can't see where the finish line's at, right? Until you're going. Like, what kind of horse shit is that? Oh no, oh no. Oh, it looks like it's past this mountain range here. Like, past this, like down. But there's a lot of past that. There's a lot of stuff that's past. I just don't know, man. I think it's like down here somewhere, but I don't know. I don't know. I don't even know what that does. Can you go back? Oh, so I can actually see my flags, kinda. I don't know. Is that right? Is that even the right fucking spot? I can't control it. Oh. If the music wasn't so calming, I'd probably be blowing a blood vessel. We got like 2 more tries on this thing, and I'm gonna go find another challenge. But see, this is easy, isn't it? No, it's medium, but. What did I just do? I just threw a drone? What does that drone do? Get rid of them! Oh my god. This turned into a rage game real quick, like. So you do. That guy had the marker very similar to mine. Okay, so I can. I don't know. Oh my god, there's. Alright, dude, fuck it. I got a couple more tries. That doesn't count. See, I'm not even fucking making it past the goddamn freaking first thing anymore. Is that right? So the bad thing is now I'm looking off in the fucking distance. When I shouldn't be. I shouldn't have to. I'm hauling ass. I need to go back. Right. Get up! Get up. Get the fuck up. Is it up on top of that mountain? If so, I don't need to be down here. Because you can't look around. All I can do is look forward. So when it's to my right, like this, I have no idea where it's at. Still over here. Come on. Go faster. Go faster. I see the word finish line. I don't know how close I am to it though. Oh, not very. No way. Oh my god. I have a minute. It's really far. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Oh, oh. Yeah! You hear that? That's the sound of victory! You just made history, partner! Great work! Just great!
I beat it. It's right there. Right there. Oh my god, look at what I traveled. Okay. Pain. Just pain. Let's do this one. Okay. So do I need... redo that one. That was a disaster. God damn it! Oh man, I spent time. Okay. I can do this one. Why? Fuck! What does that do? I don't like the music on this one. It's not relaxing and like hardcore, it's just annoying. The 392. Oh, I just want to... I just mean to restart it, and I keep going back to Mountain View. Get up! Oh my god, I'm so close. God, I'm so close. No! Okay, just try again, just try again, just try again. I keep going back to Mountain View. I don't want to go back to Mountain View.
No one can do it better. If you can't handle the pressure, I suggest you write a letter. If
Knock my fucking self out. How did I get so close that one time? I had like fucking 1700. I'm only fucking halfway there, dude. After all that, I'm only fucking... I didn't let go of it. I just kept holding the trigger. It doesn't work since you fucking ricochet off this. I am just not even doing good at all. I am still 1,000 points away. This is my last try with this one. Last try.
Well, this is...
We're just going Mountain View. We're just going Mountain View and going to a different one. I got silver. I'm okay with that. What? Oh, what else should I have to do over here too? Bloop. Let's do it. Oh, this one's. See, this one's a race. Okay, so I made that. All right.
Good night.
Probably not getting gold, but What? What the fuck? I'm glad I wasn't the only one having problems with that. Come on! Go! Go! Go faster! There's no way. That little fucking thing stops you, but... You have to go that way? Why, dude? Get the fucking... Oh. I'm gonna get gold.
No stopping me today.
Which is incredible that I got gold on that one, but it is what it is. let's see what else we got. Some over here. Is that one of those falls? The burger jump? Okay, the burger jump. Burger!
No, 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 no!
Oh, you have to land it? Oh! Oh!
First class flying, right there.
I was about to die. I cannot believe you have to land this thing.
Try to do better than that? Whoa! Ow, ow, ow! Anyone else want to try to do better than that?
That was annoying. I was pressing the buttons, but it didn't do anything. Alright, whatever. Damn it! I'm so close. Alright. We get it, dude. We're gonna get this one. This is the one. This is the one. I'm releasing it so early. I like this one. This one's fun. Okay, so he's not gonna land this one. He's not gonna land that one at all.
Monday! Shit, 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 shit! Whoa, felt like I was up there. Another killer jump pulled off with style.
I'm dead. Ooh, is that bones breaking or?
No, 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 God!
Whoa! first class flying.
Man.
Right there.
I don't know, there's a lot more I can do to... Like... That's weird.
Shit, 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 shit!
Oh, God, no!
No! I'm so shitty, dude!
Shit, 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 shit!
First class flying, right?
Oh, that one I got a million fucking points.
No, 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 God!
I have so many points on that one. Okay. I like that one. That one's fun. Let's see what else we got here. What's that? So I've actually done that one. I got silver. What's this one? All right. Points is the game. Alright, let's try it again. Man, 10,000, that's tough.
Your rep just keeps going from strength to strength. We just snagged an invite to another Red Bull get-together called Cold Rush. You'll be going up against the world's best skiers at the ultimate free ski competition, so... Let's go win ourselves some respect and show them what you got.
Not good, not good, not good! Well, this is nice!
So that's what it is. I'm not gonna keep trying that one. I got silver. I'm definitely not gonna settle for bronze any of these. Oh no, I already got metal on that one. Oh, I was like, oh, another one. What is this? Rocket Wings DLC. Damn it. What's this? The Rocket Wing suit. L2 to break, R2 to accelerate. Alright, fuck it! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Oh! Oh, it's so hard to control! Oh my god! Okay. Knocked the fuck out. Fucking break. That is tough. That's a tough one. Go in here. Man, it's an insta fucking death on this thing. I've fallen that hard since I first started out at this. Alright, go on. Yeah. Oh! This thing is fucking dangerous! Alright, there we go. There we go. There we go. No, I missed it. Fuck! This is touchy. Also not extremely practical, like real life, but... Oh, I went right over it! It hit the wing and it knocked me out. Fuck, dude! Alright. As far as I've been, I missed a checkpoint. I haven't even completed this thing yet, so. This one's fun. Oh my god, this one's crazy. Ski lift. This game's fun. This game's fun, man. I don't know. Sometimes it's aggravating, but most of the time it's just fun. So I did that one. Pretty happy about that one. Let's see what else we got here. Wingsuit. Can I go to a different mountain? What's that one say? Oh, medium? Mount Blanc. Well, I mean... I thought they said Mount Blanc was like the pinnacle. Half the shit was easy. That I saw. Oh, I need a score. That's awesome. All right, Mountain View. That was a fun one. What else is there? A lot of. I just need to score 100 points? Is that what it said?
Whoa! Whoa! That's one for the history books.
Back to Mountain View for that easy ass one. I don't know what this means.
Welcome to the Tasselworm Derby! A ride meaner than George R.R. Martin's typewriter and harder to beat than a bowl of eggs. To tame this beast, stay on the platforms and hit those checkpoints. But you better pray this creepy cryptid doesn't swallow you whole before you reach the finish line.
The objective is just reach the finish line.
One down! Three to go!
Oh my god.
One down, three to go. Just look at that zen-like focus on this rider's face. Ooh, that's a spirit that can cradle a bowl of milk. Fly, fly, fly! Coming into the bend now, don't forget to lean or you'll be face down in the powder. Remember, Snowman, don't eat the yellow stuff. It's bad, bad, ooh, very bad. That's it. We're on our way to the
no!
Straight into the belly of the beast. And that glorious money shot. Ooh, camera's ready. Prepare to flash.
Oh my god. Get up! What the fuck? That counts? That counts as we. That counts as. Who's that another wingsuit one? Oh, it's locked. They're both locked. Damn it! Those are fun. What else we got over here? That's all locked. Can I do this one? Yeah. Proximity medium. Okay. It's gonna take me a while to get to the ground. Comes. I knew I was gonna fucking hit that one. Wouldn't go fast. Oh man, that sucks. Sucks I gotta go this far for it. He's right in it. Oh no, sorry, was that the... Is that her friend? Should have pulled the chute, but I didn't.
I think you're starting to get on people's nerves because you're so damn good.
The goal. That's the goal. What's this one? All right, time to beat. All right. It's a medium one. Oh no. Fuck! Fuck, dude. Come on. Ah, I keep getting too much fucking air there. Like, it won't let me turn. Come on, I'm jamming the fucking joystick forward. Wouldn't let me fucking turn right, man. So those three people are bronze, silver, and gold right here. So when you take off, like if you follow them. I don't know why I took so much fucking damage. I see it won't turn! It's like, oh, the fucking flip my fucking snowboard around, but it won't turn. When I try to turn, I hit a fucking tree. Great. It's so fucking far this way! It's so far right! It is so far right! It will not let me turn left. It will not let me turn left. Okay, well, at least I know there is a fucking way now. Nope, if you turn left or right, you gotta, like, fucking go straight. You can easily, very easily overcorrect in this one. How'd that not knock me out? Jamming it forward. Jamming it. Let's go. Come on. What the? What? Why'd that hit me? Okay, I'm barely fucking clipping the tree and it's just killing me. Again, man, again, again and 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 again. Like, slow and steady wins the race, but I want to get gold. So therefore, fast. Oh my god, I didn't miss that one! I went, like, through the fucking edge. Didn't count for some reason. Didn't count. Okay. I'm gonna hit more fucking checkpoints flailing backwards than I am on the actual snowboard. Do not hit it. Can I change? I wonder if it'd be easier to do it in skis, or... Let me try it in skis, I guess. Hold in opposite directions to switch to the riding stance. That was a terrible disaster. I'm gonna hit a tree! So far, I've made more progress though with this. I keep getting myself fucking knocked the fuck out. Why, dude? I'm gonna go back to the fucking snowboard. Now's not a good time to change. I cannot steer. It won't steer around the fucking tree. I see the tree. The tree is in front of me. It won't steer around the tree. I just want to fucking finish this one now. Like, I'll be alright with silver. Let me... Oh my... Turn, bro! I'm gonna hit the tree. Oh my god, just go, just go, just... But get the fucking checkpoint, bro! Are you kidding me, dude? What am I hitting? There's nothing there. I didn't hit anything. I just fucking hit something. What is this guy doing? How's he getting through here? Okay, make it past the first fucking tree. One tree. Insta-kill. There's no way, dude! I cannot- there's no way I can hit this every time. There's no way. It's way too fast. There's not enough control. Like, I'm not steering for that tree! I'm steering around and it's just heading fucking beeline! Oh, it's the most aggravating level. Oh, I braked into a tree. I hit the brakes into a tree. The lack of control in this is insane. I am not steering towards that fucking tree! So why is it heading right for it? Oh my god. I will fucking beat this goddamn level. I will. Just the slightest movement to the right. Just jerked it. Just absolutely fucking jerked it. No fucking way, dude. No fucking way. I was fine, I was fine, I was fine. And then... fucking ramped really far left. Yep. I ramped it, and it's just, there's no coming back. No coming back. There's a lot of room for error here. Oh! I braked to slow down and it fucking completely skipped the checkpoint. There's so much room for error. Slow down, just slow down, just slow the fuck down, dude, just slow down. Do not hit that tree, do not hit the tree, do not hit the tree, come on. I will take silver, I will take silver. I will take it. I'm gonna go play a different one. That was tough. That was really tough. Oh my god, that was so tough. What's this? Road to the Olympics? Oh. Oh, yeah, I don't really... No, I don't care about that. What? No, quit. Quit. Crazy items? The blue T-Rex costume. You know, I don't even have like a lot to say, you know, like. Fucking Pokemon Sasquatch. Oh, I'm saving up for fucking Sasquatch. I already have 30,000. I'm definitely gonna save. What the fuck? Deluxe costumes? Tap once or twice to play the animation in-game. What's the... Come on, bro. You can't not... I would love to have the blue T-Rex costume. I didn't know you could switch a person. Cardboard cars? What would that do? The Statue of Liberty one's pretty funny. Oh! A football helmet? Oh, come on, these are awesome. Oh, these are cool. That one's freaking pretty sweet. Oh, man, I'm saving. What the fuck? A salmon? Is that what it said? It was a singing salmon hat. Helmet. Okay, well. Now I can see. Sports? Oh, helicopter ticket. Oh, I see. Sled? So, I see that I have 33,000 credits and it costs 4,000 to buy a helicopter ticket. I didn't realize that all the stuff. Pretty sure I clicked. Oh, thought I clicked snowboards. That's why I was like super confused. Okay, well, I'm gonna be saving up for the Sasquatch. I'm saving up for it, so I'm not gonna buy anything until then. I have 33,000. I need 56,000, and I will have my own Sasquatch snow outfit. I am pumped. I am super pumped. So, thank you guys so much for watching. This is going to be the end of part 3, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, carry on.